Welcome to a brand new series that I like to call Mugwort Plays Yu-Gi-Oh! There's a brand new ranked season up because Platinum! Oh nah, this guy's gonna be goated because of the new bans and whatnot. Damn, this guy's good. He even got the lead right. Fuck. Ooh, insane hand. So, I'm 2-0 so far. I just got started a little bit. What the fuck? I've never seen this card in my whole life. What the hell? What do these do? Umi. Electric Jellyfish. Exempt one Umi from your hand. Sounds ass. I will not be negating that. Dude, my allergies have gotten so bad. Wait. That's fine. Whatever, man. Whatever. What could he possibly do? I've never heard of this card. That means it must be bad, right? Ocean Dragon Lord Kairyushin. Let me know if you can only control one face-up non-water monster. Ooh, that sounds not like a good card to be in play. Bring my face, you can add whatever deck to your hand. One Umi. Okay. Well, that's not good. I should probably negate that one. Yeah. Then at least he can't draw it. So I'm safe for at least one more turn. And I've got... Ooh, I've got another Imperm. Epic. He doesn't have any, like, negates here, does he? Not here. I think I just have to activate Saphira. If he negates this, I can normal summon low. I guess I didn't really have to do that, but it's nice to have the extra negate. So now I'm going to summon Skull Guardian. Does he have something for that? What does that do? Okay, that doesn't help you. Yeah, that's fine. I get low, grab another card. I'm gonna grab. Should I grab Savort? No, because he already banished my spell. Maybe I'll just grab another Saphira for next turn. Since I already have Saravis the dragon, and I can't really use Saravis the non dragon right now, I'm gonna grab the trap because that's better for me right now. I'm going to... So because if he activates this card, he gets to get Umi, which is bad. So I might just send that away. Because I'm running two copies of Radiance. So I can afford to do that. I'm just going to attack. I don't think he's in a very good spot now. Because I have my Skull Guardian negate. I've got Saravis in hand for another target negate. What does that do? Land your ocean or deck to hand. Does that matter? I don't know. But I'm going to negate that. Because I also have Imperm. So I should be fine. Fish Sonar. Okay. He's probably going to grab that level 5 monster he had before. Kairyushin. Oh no, Electric Jellyfish. Does he already have something? Do I have to Imperm this? He has a normal summon. I think if I Imperm this, I can just win. So I'm going to do that. Yep, nice. Honestly, I need spell removal. Get rid of Imperm. Or, I mean, Umi. I don't need that. I'll get rid of one diviner and add these three. And honestly, oops, I still want one. Okay. So now I have Umi counterplay. Crazy, right? Ooh, epic. Ooh, what a good hand. Ooh, you'll have to see this. Pot of extravagance. What does that let you do? Plus two? That's crazy. A legendary ocean. So that's Umi, except also it's better. And then he fish sonars. Now he can just go straight for the level five since he has the ocean spell. Whoa! Wait, how did he just do that? Oh, I see. Broken. That's not broken. That's mid. C stealth 2, what does that do? All right, well, I can just lightning storm his spells. Epic. I'm gonna brand it first, see if he does anything. Oops, that is not the card I wanted to click. I need to send low to the grave so I can get it out. And summon you. I'm gonna grab rebellion. And I'll activate effect. Grab Mirror Jade. I don't need Cosmic Cyclone. You two, good to go. Get you. Very epic, very nice. I can activate this. I'm gonna normal summon you. Activate and send Trius. Activate Trius for the diviner. And put it in defense mode. Although I probably didn't have to do that. No. My special summon low, very epic. Activate low and grab my radiance. Very nice, very good. Then I'm gonna grab a Saphira. Activate Saphira. Abyssal Guardian. Activate Saphira. And then I'm going to send low. Activate low. Activate Skull Guardian. I'm going to go with Saravis. Gonna put low back. Epic. Should I activate this and also this and then just win? I'll start with this. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. And battle. Oh, I forgot the Valiant can't attack. I'm ass. Oh, my God, this guy's AIDS. Ooh, should I negate that? That'd be kind of funny. I might have just gotten baited, but it's fine. Oh. That's fine. What does that do? Okay, so I guess the legendary ocean. Okay, nice. Yup. Makes sense. Ooh. That is ugly. That is very ugly. One non-water. So I should get rid of all but one monster. Wait, if Mirror Jade goes, I need to activate its effect. So I'm just going to send all but Skull Guardian, I think. Ranger, will you chill out? Okay, so that was a target. Nice, good. Thank God. Can you do anything? Or do you lose? Epic! I'm 3-0. Still unranked, though, I suppose. Renji, chill out! Oh my god. All right. So that guy was platinum. That's crazy. And he's using that deck. Top 100. What? What? I've never seen this in my life. Scissors. Easy. Easy. What is this? What is this? Oh no. No, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I don't have any other plays. I have nothing. I have nothing. Wow. Wow, that was bad. Fucking Planet Pathfinder. I'm gonna imper him. Maybe he's also fucked. Wait, what? Oh, wait. The tribute goes through, but you can't resolve. Yeah, fuck you. Wait, what? I got baited. I mean, do you want to activate? I guess I could grab Saphira. That might be my only anything I might be able to do. Although, of course, I can't do it this turn. I just have to hope he runs out of options. So, oh fuck, well, cool. I wonder if I had let the Pathfinder go through and then drolled, if that would have been better. But I guess I'll just droll now. Because it's still, okay, if he's playing Kashtira, that's still bad for him to get drolled. Oh, this is so bad. I need to top deck something really good. This is so bad. What's he gonna send? Intis, okay. What are the cards? Nope, okay. Maybe he can't summon. It's not over yet! Parentheses, it is so over. I'll let this play out just so I can watch what he does. So he's got the Scareclaw. That's a cool card. Yep. Game two. Wait, why? Come on, man. Fucking do that shit. I don't even know what to side in against this guy. I'm gonna go good. I get to go first again. Hopefully, I get better. Ooh, that's better. Okay. Wait for the opponent. Oh no. No, don't. That's so bad for me. Oh, that's so bad. That's so bad. I have to grab another low. No, I can't even do that. I need Zephyra, right? Yeah. I think so. Oh, I can't even Zephyra. Wait, that's fine. I do still have a thing. And this still resolves. Nope, it doesn't. It doesn't resolve. Nope, I clicked the wrong card. I'm choking so bad. So fucking bad. It'll be able to be real. I can't believe I lose to one fucking dimension shifter. I need to. I don't know what I need to do. I need a drink. Oh wait. Is he gonna fucking evenly match? Yeah. Cool. Maybe I can be rude. Wonder if this better play I could have done versus Dimension Shifter, because obviously I fucking did bad. What should I have done? Could I have done anything? It's one. Two. RNG. Yeah. Three. No. No. You fucking bastard. Wow, my only place in fucking Summon Saravis. That's crazy. So ugly. Let's battle! I end my turn. He gets his guy back. Ugh. Well, I lose.
I wonder how I should have played this differently.
Oh my good lord. I don't have a skill card. Oh wait, this summon's from deck. But with no low in the grave, Saravis is stronger. Of course he does get to fucking just do his other Fenrir. Might as well preserve, I guess. Oh, it's not a once per turn, is it? Oh yeah, you can only use a falling effect once per turn. Okay. Woo! We live to see another day. You know what? It's been phase two. Fuck it. My whole extra deck is gone. That's crazy. And my whole monster zone is gone. That's crazy. I'm so sleepy, dude. Look at these fucking allergies. Boy, luckily I do believe in the Heart of the Cards, so it's not over. Through the power of friendship and willpower. Oh god. It's gonna take a lot of willpower. Oh my god. It's gonna take a lot of willpower. Heart of the Cards, guide me. Ooh. Mirror Jade? Ooh, and I get to send a low to the grave. This is good. This is good. Now I have to remember I'm working with fucking three monster zones. What does that do? I don't remember what that does. Oh, I can't summon Mirror Jade. Awesome. That's good. Didn't want it anyway. Oh, I lose. Cool. Awful. 3-1. What? That's so bad.
Heart of the Cards, why did you fail me? How could you do this?
I need a drink.
Hi, bud. I'm trying to think if there is a way
to play around that dimension shifter. Because that's just kind of running around everywhere, so I should figure out. Let's see. I obviously. So my options are normal summon low or seek something with barrier. I normal summon low. I get to play a barrier. So that gets me in the same position. It also uses my normal summon. So okay, so I barrier and then I search. Sephiro was obviously wrong. If I searched. Is there anything that would help me there? No. Did I just have to search Skull Guardian straight up and then just fucking ritual summon it? Well, because then I wouldn't have low in the grave. So my Skull Guardian would have just been 2050. I really don't know. Let me know in the comment section what I should have done. Because I don't know. I really don't know. Yeah, I think the best thing I could have done is just summon Saravis as a 2600 monster, and that's it. That's all I would have. And I mean, he can get over that so easy. Just fully unprotected. Yeah, I don't think there was much of a play there. Whatever. Let's get another duel. Fuck you, platinum. Platinum players like to play paper or scissors, meaning I should play scissors. Yep. My turn. Ooh. I like this. No, I'm not gonna ash myself. Nice, good game. Watch this. Too easy. Such a good side. Ooh! Good hand. Will I get to Nibiru? Oh no, not Snake. I don't want to play this shit. Ugh. Disgusting. When do I Nibiru?
Do I do it right away? Do I wait a little while?
What happens if I do it right now? Because, I mean, his shit was sent to the grave. And it's not a once return. Is it? Meow, 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 meow. I hate how many options Snake Eyes has. They can just... Wait. Pearly? I've not played this game enough to know how Pearly works.
I've heard it's good, but I don't know why, and I don't know what to do against it.
Targeting me as he's destroying? Oh, wait, what? Isn't that just the effect of that snake eye monster? Fuck you, I want my Nibiru monster.
Yeah.
I'm not even reading the guards. What is that? Oh my god. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Roll summon active effect. Notice. Good effect. I obviously can't target that. I get rid of one of these cards, right? Sure, I'll get rid of that one. Okay. Then activate this. Tribute you. Get him out. Activate effect. Get low. Oops. That's fine. I'm gonna grab the radiance, I think. How many materials does he have? Wait, only four. Okay. Now I pre-prep. Mm-hmm. Then a ritual. That's fine. I'm about done drawing. What does that do? Oh my god. If that just destroys, I can activate Radiance and get another low, right? Oh. Guess I have to. I'll just do it like this. Very annoying. And bad. Very annoying and bad. I do both. One of these effects. Mission survivors and go below. There we go. I think that's what I have to do. Now what? You can keep doing that? Is Typhon better to have here? Yes. It doesn't really matter. Fucking battle. This is so ugly. This is so fucking ugly. Get rid of my friend. Can't. Why can't I? Oh, it's just a monster. I see. Yep. What's this do? He's drawn. You do a bit of attacking. We do a bit of end turn. I think I lose. Because I have nothing for me right now. Him sending the radiance is so bad. I would have been in such a good spot if I could have had all my shit still out. Alas. No, just let him play the game while I watch. I'm so sleepy, dude. Ugh. I mean, okay. Do you? What? I should probably be reading the cards. But I just... What just happened? What? What? Dude. What? Excuse me? Why do I have 513 attack? Why do I have 2,351 life points? What the fuck? Maybe the heart of the cards will guide me. Mm-hmm. I don't know how to. I don't know what this deck does. I don't know how to play against it.
Yeah.
That's about how I feel right now. I should save this. I should save this deck and like actually read it. What? Ooh, nice. My turn. Well, I lose. Watch this. What does this do? Awesome. Artifact cards! No! This shit is so good. I don't even know what it's doing, but it's just fucking good. Now you can just attack over me, I guess. It's still game one. Ugh. Okay. Why do I have these in my deck already? What the hell? Wait, is this game three? What's going on? What's happening? Maybe he'll time out. WinCon? No. Ooh. I don't like this. Don't fucking Ash Blossom. I'll kill you. Oh, even worse. Much worse. So much worse, in fact. What do we even do? What do I even do? Cool. I lose. Ooh, yeah. Rookin. I don't want to play this shit out.
Fuck, dude. Why am I platinum with 3-2? I'm done.